Ngithi nginibingelele khona la ku Big Space uma ufuna ukuhlezi updated kwezemidlalo ungakhohlwa ukuthi usubscribe le channel and uphinde uklikhe ibell so that uzoba updated masikhipha amanye ama video. So namhlanje i-video yethu ngizokhuluma ngazo lapha nezemidlalo, izinto ezenzakalayo lapha kwi-PSL ngizoku-updatea ngazo. Ngizoqala ngayo lapha indaba yakhe uBernard Park. Kuvele ukuthi uBernard Park ujoyine i-TS Galaxy. Khumbula ukuthi uBernard Park washaya i-Kaizer Chiefs last season. Kuvele ukuthi i-deal yakhe abavumelene ngayo lapha na i-TS Galaxy bavumelene ngo-2-year contract. I-Super Sports enye amathimu adimfunayo uBernard Park but igcina ingamtholanga. Sazike isizathu ukuthi why bengamtholanga uBernard Park. Ngidlule phambili ngikhuluma ngalapha nendaba ethinta i-Kaizer Chiefs. Kuvele ukuthi i-Kaizer Chiefs sine home ground entsha. Bavezile ukuthi Moses Mabhida ese-KZN eDurban yiyo i-home ground entsha yayo i-Kaizer Chiefs. Khumbula ukuthi i-Kaizer Chiefs inayo futhi enye home ground i-FNB, which means nje manje banama home ground awu-2. But isizathu ukuthi bebe nama home ground awu-2 benzela ama-fans la ale eDurban nase Eastern Cape leli side lase South bekuthi bayakhona ukuzobuya i-Kaizer Chiefs mayidlala ama-game amasha. I-Kaizer Chiefs izodlala nge-weekend nayo lapha ne-Richards Bay izobe idlala Moses Mabhida, kuzobe kuyi-home game yayo izobe idlala eMabhida. Benzela abalandeli ukuthi befike e-stadium bezoyi-supporter cause baningi abalandeli abe-Kaizer Chiefs abase-South Africa. Ngiphinde ngikhuluma ngalapha nendaba ethinta iMamelodi Sundowns inayo i-Kaizer Chiefs. Kuvele ukuthi Sundowns izodedela i-striker uSafranco. Izomdedela ngenxa yokuthi akasakhoni ukuthola ithuba khona phana iMamelodi Sundowns. Sundowns iqeda kusayina esinye i-striker u-Abubakar Nase. Ukuthi abantu abaningi bebambona ogile nje imanga nge-weekend the time ngidlala i-Kaizer Chiefs nayo lapha iMamelodi Sundowns. So uSafranco kuvelileke impela ukuthi bazomdedela before kuvale iwindi. So akwaziwa ukuthi uzoyakuphi team and akwaziwa ngoba bezomdedela ukuthi bazomdayisa or bazomloana. But ivelileke indaba ukuthi Kaizer Chiefs impela kuthiwa i-interested. If bemdedela impela ngathi Kaizer Chiefs izozama impela ukuthi imthole. Lezi ndaba ke sithole ku-SABC Sports nawamanye ama-source adila ngebhola ukuthi Kaizer Chiefs ingehle imsayini if iMamelodi Sundowns ngempela igcine yamdedela. I-Kaizer Chiefs vele ibhizi sabhekana ne-striker sembe kuba umsayina lo mdlali if iMamelodi Sundowns igcine yamdedela. Ngizoku-updatea kodwa makhona engikuthola ngazo lezi ndaba. Bengifuna nje uku-updatea ngazo izinto ezenzeke ebholeni. Ngicela ungakhohlwa ukuthi ulike le video engithike nje. Danke, ngiyabonga. Ngizobuya nezinye amakhona iy'ndaba nje engiyitholayo ey'trendayo khona phana kwi-PSL.